good advice. And that person who was injured was a 22-year-old man. Police say he suffered a minor injury from the bullet shrapnel. Staff.